Good morning, everybody. You've probably guessed it by this big thing right here that it is early. We're off on a mission, going to go surfing around a sort of little private spot from. It's about 6:45 right now. I've been up for an hour just to shoot that bit of footage, take some photos. We're going to head off out there shortly, just going to get all the cameras ready and charged and hit the road.
Yeah! Barry here, mate. Barry the Bazza Hunter. We're here at Secret Spot X. Been a little bit crook lately. Haven't had enough time in the green room, so Barry's out here to get some bazzas, mate. So this is the spot, just waiting for a bit of tide to come out, then Barry's gonna catch some bazzas. Yeah, mate, you're back here with Barry. Barry the Bazza Hunter, mate. And we've got some of the other boys coming up the hill now. So we'll go say hi. How was it, Ryan?
Fucking peddling for no reason.
How was the bazzas, mate?
What?
How was the bazzas?
The bazzas.
No, I'm serious, mate. How were the bazzas?
What are you talking about?
Mate. So, Barry the Bazza Hunter does not like that attitude, mate.
The bazzas were so heavy I came in bleeding.
Mate.
Got pitted that hard.
That is dedication to the bazzas, my friend.
Oh, look at this thing.
Bazza.
Alright, down here, this little spot, like, we just went for the tide to go out. We already went out, grazed up my flipping knee, just checking it out. Hopefully this water's going to stop running, and me and Matt are going to go back out there, then we've got to walk up there.
Massive hill.
Oh yeah, and funnel it back here.
See?
I'm good.
Bazza.
Bazza Bonanza.
Well, what a ripper of a day so far. It's getting on now. I'm covered. I look all white because I've got sunblock on. It is flipping baking here. I'm in the garage. We're going to go back down to the beach, had a feed. Just go for a body surf or something. It is probably the hottest day of summer right now. There's still plenty of swell about. Before I do forget, thank you to the people that we stayed with. Well, hung out at their place today. We went down with Ryan to his boss's place, and his boss was leaving, and Ryan left, so we just sort of hung out for a bit, went surfing. Off to the beach. Beach day's over. It is still bloody hot. It's getting on now. It's about 8 o'clock. Had a few beers. We're just watching the sun go down, having a feed.
Got a big zoom.
Right, we're on a legitimate late Sunday night boat rescue. 8:15. I've got a bond sheds pick the boat up, and we've got to go find a battery and go. They got a flat battery up Pick Beach Way, so we've got to go pick them up in a boat and jumpstart him from the boat. So yeah, rescue mission, got Rye on board.
Ryan,
I got you, man. I got you. This is sick.
I've got that on my.
Put it on your nipple.
We're live.
Yeah.
Woo!
Hey, thanks Dan for this mud. He's a really good jumper guy.
Brilliant weekend. Had to go pick old Maddie up just now. It's getting pretty late on Sunday, just gone 10 o'clock. The next little while is going to be pretty well hectic. We're going to get the whole winch thing going again, which is really exciting. Gotta go get some skimming. It's been a little bit slack lately, but we've still got some swell running. It's hot, it is definite. We are definitely in the midst of summer right now. It is brilliant. It is just. This weekend the weather has been perfect. Shot a lot of great photos for you guys. I'm pushing media really hard. I've actually got the OXS Enterprises site. It's technically live right now, so you can search this little URL. It's still very bare, but I'm going to be pushing the media hard. Got a lot of great photos this year, so feel free to follow me on Instagram as well. I'm done. I'm Sam Bryce. I will see you at the beach. Just loaded now, we've got the rail on, we're gonna go hit up our